it's redeem code time. Unfortunately, all the anniversary redeem codes at the right of my screen has expired. If you missed any of them, be sure to subscribe to be up to date on the latest codes. Luckily, we do have two new ones. It's going to be a 1 year with you and this mumbo jumbo letter thing. Let's claim them both together. So to claim them, you want to go to your profile picture and then click on settings and then click on redeem code. Copy and paste this, and I'm gonna have this in my description and comments below to claim 1 year with you, and I'm gonna get 20 Sama, 20 K Gold, 3 Mystery Tickets, and a 20 Poetry of Time. Thank you, thank you. And then the second one, all that mumbo jumbo one, let's claim that too. So let's copy and paste this in. Claim and... oh, 20 Pink Gems and 100 stamina. Thank you, thank you. Now, let's utilize those pink gems on the newest event. Angelic Prayer featuring the Ashley suit. Ashley is one of my favorite characters in Shiny Nikki. If you want to learn more about her dark past, I made a video here. So check it out. There is a trigger warning for mental health, so it might not be for everyone. Now, let's get her suit in this Angelic Prayer gacha. Before you do anything, get your free pulls in to the chapel. Click through all of the stories and be sure to do the challenge stage for tons of free gems. After you do that, you want to go to obtain the gal. Oh my gosh, gorgeous angel suit. Oh, the designer is so pretty too. How dare they call Ashley ugly? Okay, so what can we get here? We get all this angel suit. The last Hell event did leave me broke, but I'm gonna try my best to finish it anyway. If I don't finish, then I don't finish. Okay, before you pull, go over to more and buy the discounted pulls. You 100% want to buy this one off 480 gems for 5 pulls. That's a 20% off. Get them. And then this one, if you're a privileged card member to this, is so worth it, so I'ma buy that. And now let's pull big daddy, draw 10 pull counter on the right of on my head. And what's it gonna be, two new items. Okay, SSR and one piece of the suit. Not off to a very good start. Oh man, I'm sweating now. Let's do another sum. And then this is a pool number 20. Please. Okay, there's a yellow heel. Oh, you are, what? Wait. I'm not even mad at this. Hold on, go away, other stuff. I'm so happy about this. Holy moly, it's a miracle. I didn't get Ashley, but I got Lilith. You are an Oh man, this is gonna be so helpful. Oh, I'm so happy. Let's continue with draw 10. And there's the lag. That means there's this. Yeah, there you go. Whenever I lag, does this happen to anyone else? Whenever I lag, that means I got a brand new... wait, what? No! Oh my gosh! Wait, so I got Ashley? And I got Lilith, you are again? Oh my gosh! This gacha, man! This gacha! It's Lilith right up! Lilith right up! I can't believe it! And I guess I finished my designer and Echo at pool number 32. Oh man, this is so good. And I got gems for pulling the SSR reflection. Thank you. Now let's do summon 10. Now I need to spend my own gems. And here we go. There we go. Oh, wait, is this secretly Lilith items rates up too? I mean, Lilith and Ashley are kind of connected together, so maybe, I have no idea, but so far I am amazed at the pool. So that was pool number 40. Let's go again. Well, 1,200 gems, summon 10, and let me skip this, and wait. Oh, it's a what new you are that I don't have. Okay, I am at, cool. I am 6 out of 9 so far. Actually, I want to buy this one because this one is sort of like a 20% off discount too, and I get some bonus gems. So yeah, you have purple gems. I think this is sort of worth it. Alrighty, I bought that, and now let's do the summon tent. This is pool number 50 and another yellow glow. Oh, hey dude, that's my second echo. Oh my gosh, 7 out of 9 for this suit right now. Dude, my luck is turning. Oh no, I'm almost out of gems. Let's go with 1,200. This is pool number 60. Let's skip through this. Please. Oh, so many silvers. Wait, but only one new item. Okay, 8 out of 9. I can finish this in the next pool. Oh my gosh, this will be my final pool anyway, I think. Yeah, I'm out of gems. That hell of a man, that hell of a killed me. Okay, what am I gonna get here? Oh, I'm not, this is it. Oh, the dress, my very last item, 9 out of 9, and that is my suit completed. Now I want to show you how the suit looks like in the dressing room, but first I want to recolor her. So to recolor, you are going to quickly upgrade to a target level 60, and oh my gosh, hopefully I have enough resources. Hopefully I have enough gold. Not enough keys. No. Oh well. I'll just do this for now. And yeah. Give me this. I need it. I need it, man. I need it. I'm broke. Okay. So let's go to awaken. And what can I get so far? I can get this the vines on her head, and I can get this that's a wing. It says veiled wings here. Anyway, up next is going to be the socks, and that's where my journey ends. Boo. Anyway, let's see my brand new suit. All right, here goes. Daytime whispers. Oh wait. Was I bugged? Hold on. Like she, there was nothing on here for a while, and then she just popped out of nowhere. Is it supposed to work like that? I'll check it out in the animations room later, but I want to find out something. Are these wings? They're not wings, right? They're gloves. They have to be some kind of glove or something. No, they're actually not gloves. Are they bracelets? They're bracelets. Okay, I was confused because it says veiled wings, rippling wings here. Yeah, never mind. And here is the close-up. I'm wondering how this looks like with different skin tone. Ooh! Wait, hold up. I can barely see like the feathers on the shoulders, but oh wow, dude. This is prettier with a dark skin tone, I think. Wow, I love it. I love this dress so much. You know what? There are actual wings for this set. Let's see. Yeah, right here. Oh, wait, you can barely see it because the hair is covering. Let me get a different hair. There you go. Wow, I love this. There you have it. Ashley, let me know in the comments below if you pulled in the gacha or not, and if you've gotten anything good. One more thing before I go, let's see the animation to see if I missed anything. Okay, so, she does start off as not there, and then she pops out of nowhere. Huh, wait. Not sure if that is intended or not. It's kind of weird. Oh well. Alright, everyone, that is all for me. Thank you so much for watching. A special thanks to my patrons for your amazing support. I'll catch y'all next time. Subscribe or delete your shiny Nikki account. Peace.